Oh my god, I still can't believe that your dad isn't gonna let me take a vacation with you, Skeet. It's gonna be so much fun. It's almost like Christmas vacation. My parents never do anything like this. It's gonna be so much fun.
Yeah, but yeah, it's like you said, I still can't believe that he's actually gonna let you come with us. Like, normally it's just me and him and sometimes mom, but you know, but this is really fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with you, Bump.
Yeah, although it's not if I could stay the night, because my dad told me, or your dad told me, that he's ordering pizza, and my parents don't feed me that often, so I was wondering if I could stay here and have some pizza with you.
Well, I mean, it's not really up to me if you get to stay here, but I'll go ahead and ask him, because maybe he'll let you stay. Yeah, let me go ask him. Hey, Dad, Popo's nothing to do with what the freak?
Hey there, son. Oh, well, my mask fell off, but hey, did you like my mask, son?
Dad, why were you wearing that mask? Like, where did you even get that mask from?
Yeah, hang on, I'm just gonna get this back on. There we go. Alright, see, I have this mask on because it's Squid Game, and everyone loves Squid Game, right? Like, that's still a relevant topic, correct? So, yeah, that's why I have it, but I'll take it off now if you don't like it. So, what is it you wanted to ask me?
Well, Pop wants to stay over and have some pizza with us, so I was wondering if he could do that, because he told me his parents aren't gonna feed him, or he doesn't think they will, so he wants to stay here and eat some pizza with us.
Okay, I guess. He can stay, I guess, but, he won't be able to have as much pizza as you and me can, because, like, because there's not enough. I only ordered one pizza. I was waiting us to split it half and half, but whatever, I guess, just go tell him I said yes. Okay, I'm gonna go put this mask away.
Yay! Thanks, Dad! Whee! Alright, Pump, good news, and what the frick are you doing?
Oh, hey, Skid, look at this I found. This thing is way more. This thing is like just like my room, but way better.
Pump, that's a trash can, Pump.
Wait, this is a trash can? I thought trash cans were those things you pooped and peed in.
Alright, you two, the pizza is gonna be here any minute now, and also, Skid, I've decided that, me and Pump are going to actually split the pizza half and half, and you'll only be able to get one slice, is that okay?
What? How come I only get one slice? I thought you and Mirius would have to give him, like, one slice.
Yeah, Mr. Skid's dad, I'm okay with only eating one. My parents don't feed me that much anyway.
Yeah, see, that's exactly why I'm giving Pump half and not you, son. Because Pump, he doesn't get to eat much. Look, he literally said that a trash can was comfier and just like his room. So, he doesn't get to eat that much. So, I'm going to be giving him half the pizza. So, hope you're gonna understand that. Just because he deserves it more than you, Skid.
What? No, this is bullcrap. I want the pizza. I want some pizza. I want more than one slice. Look at me. Look how skinny I am. I gotta eat more. I'm literally skin and bones. Come on.
Listen, Skid. No is no, and that's the final answer, okay? He's gonna have the pizza. Now, I could just make it no pizza for you if that's what you really want. You're gonna keep arguing with me like that. So stop it and just accept that you're getting any pizza at all.
Freak you! You're a doodoo head!
He said the D word!
I've had it with you, Skid! Go to your room right now!
I never want to see you again, Dad! Freak you!
Well, you ready for the pizza, Pump?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, good. Should be here in like 5 minutes. Skid's not getting any tonight.
Stupid dad not feeding me. I'm just gonna go to bed and get my blankets. My nice pink blanket. Well, good night. Freak you, Dad. I hope you disappear and take Pump with you.
Alright, Pump. The pizza should be here any minute now, so you just wait right in there, I guess, and wash up, because that thing's really dirty. Oh, there's the pizza now. Alright, I'll see you in a minute, Pump.
Oh man, I'm so excited to go on this trip. Oh, and I hope Skid likes the present I got him. This life-size replica of him. This big inflatable doll of him. I really hope he likes it.
Alright, we all good in here? Yeah, the kids seem to be fine. All right, if everything's okay, let's go!
Good morning.
Gotta go brush my teeth and take a pee and stuff.
Okay, let's finish up in the bathroom. What is everybody?
Pop? Dad? Hello? Everyone? Anyone? Hello?
I've checked all around the house. They're not here.
Maybe.
I made my family disappear.
I'm a cool kid now. I'm a cool kid ski. Let's go, let's go.
Oh yeah, let's go. Cool kid. Cool kid ski. Yeah.
Why is that skin off?
I'm gonna sing copyrighted songs with Spider-Man. All I want for Christmas.
Sorry, kid. But that ain't never gonna be allowed, no matter how many people are in this house.
Oh man, that was such a fun day. I'll be myself, Rip. Time to go to sleep. I don't miss you, Dad. Pump.
Alright. Are you sure this is the right place? Absolutely, positively sure this is the right place.
Yep. I did my patrols, the Smixy Officer Larry. So I know this is the right house, this is the right place. People aren't, no one's here right now. They should all be gone on vacation, should be long gone by now. So we're gonna break in, gonna take all their valuables, like their apples, and their iPods, and their NFTs, and we're gonna take them, and we're gonna sell them, we're gonna be millionaires.
Alright, well, guess we should just go in now, shouldn't we?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like this house is like booby-trapped or something.
Yeah. Do I hear something? I think I hear something coming from outside. I'll go check. Open the blinds real quick, see what I can see. See what there is out there.
Oh my god, are those burglars? Oh my god, I think those are burglars. I need to try and scare them away or something. Oh, I have an idea. That was a funny skit earlier. Ow!
Sorry, Cupcake! I gotta scare those guys off. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
And that's pretty much the Pythagorean theorem for you.
What's that really what we're doing?
Nothing, but you know, it's cool. Was that a gunshot?
Yeah, I think that was. Maybe we should, like, leave for now. Like, go, like, get some weapons or something, we can come back.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Alright, seems like I scared them off. Oh no, but they're probably gonna come back with weapons and things. I need to protect this house with my life! I'm gonna set traps. They're gonna fall for them. Yeah, I got this. Let's go! This is the trap montage song. We don't have an actual song for the trap montage, but this is the montage where we make the traps. Oh yeah. This is the trap montage. This is the trap montage. This is the trap montage song you're listening to right now. This is the trap montage. Alright, the plan is all set up. Those guys should be here any moment now. Make sure you're ready, kid. Come on, you got this. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. We got this.
All right, Ludwig, we're back. All we gotta do is get it.
Yep.
All right, well, ladies first.
All right, I'm going in. It seems oddly dark in here. I thought there'd be something.
Oh, my legs, my feet, ow. Larry, be careful when you get in! My feet, ouch!
Was that, I don't see anything.
My god, looks like some kid forgot to pick up their toys before they left. Ouch!
Alright, don't worry, Larry. Even though my feet are in
absolutely agonizing pain right now.
We've gotten pretty far into this house, and we should be able to find like a light switch or something, and then hopefully we can get all this stuff. Does everyone in here? We can get rid of them. We can kidnap them, tie them up or something. Come on, let's just keep going.
I'm not sure, Ludwig. What if this house is booby-trapped?
You said it yourself, there's no way it could be. It's just no phase we pop.
Ah! Oh god, my head! What was that? Up there! I knew it. There is someone in this house.
Yeah, and he dropped a freaking trash can on me. Who does that? Come on, let's just keep going. Alright, let's have the next one.
Help me! Help me!
Oh god, wait, who said that?
Help me! This guy tied me up and put a bag on my head! Help, I can't see anything! Help me!
Oh god.
Don't worry, Ludwig, I got this. Alright, sir, I'm gonna help you. Just let me go get a light switch first, okay? Alright, I'm pretty sure this right here is a light. At least I'd still turn the light on. Alright, I'm gonna go help you, sir. Alright, so wait a minute. This is just a Spider-Man toy and... Uh-oh!
Why, good evening, my friend. How are you doing?
Uh-oh. Larry! No! Get over here, kid! You stupid kid! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
I got picked up here. Wait a minute. Is that just a Christmas hat? Wait a minute.
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas! What would you like for Christmas, little boy?
Oh my god, Santa! I knew you were real, even though all my brothers and sisters told me that you weren't real, and I shouldn't be, even though I'm the oldest, but I knew you were real. I always kept on hope. Alright, let me tell you what I want for Christmas. Alright, I want a home, I want food, I want my brother alive again, I don't have to resort to stealing anymore.
That would be such a nice Christmas wish list.
If I hadn't already called the police on you!
What? No! Oh god, I can't get out of here! I'm gonna get me. Hi there, officer.
Sad to have to get arrested so young. Alright, sir. You're under arrest for property theft and home invasion.
Figures, just get me out of this place.
Yep. Let's go.
Oh man.
Yes! I got them, I did it! I got them arrested! Well, I got one arrested, the other one I just killed, but oh my god, I'm so happy I got them arrested! Like I said, one arrested, but although I guess that does leave just one question. Where are my dad and Pump? I kinda miss them now. Well, guess I better clean up.